Then when I went for the gold, it turned out she didn't even have a penis.
So it was a lad, you're saying?
Regrettably, no.
You said it was a man with a penis. Yeah, yes, what would you like?
Tell me a Christmas.
You know what? I've heard that enough tonight. I think I do have one Christmas story left in the bank. It's called Poison. And it goes a little something like this. As she stands in the clearing, the cold wind through the trees, swirling through her gold gown. The full moon melts into the paleness of her skin. As she stirs the cauldron of Zinfandel, she chants another worldly incantation. From vials as old as the cackles of time, she adds minute pinches of her ancestry. Her slender fingers run together as the grains fall, releasing their magic as they touch the fermenting must. On her face is the look of both good and evil, as love and sex and all that stirs.
To the poison.
To the poison! What is the unearthly potion? It is the potion of the wine to die for. Let's drink.
Right. Yes, sir!